Welcome back to the AC Green Show, only the best music heard right here. Hey, we're talking about the senseless acts of violence on the streets of Chicago. It's crazy. Youth are doing some real good things out here, man, but they're under attack. Let's take some calls about that.
I didn't want to bring this up. Honey, why did you tell her? We should have just left it alone. Families have secrets.
It's time. I really love her, son. And I'm gonna take good care of her.
Yo, what's up? What you looking for out here?
Give me two.
Two? Two and one.
I thought the only thing in this life that mattered was success.
There are some things in life that you're just gonna have to deal with. Because life isn't pretty.
While promoting his new NBC series, J.J. Abrams also discussed Star Wars Episode 7 and offered an update on the script's status. We are working really hard and we have got our script and we are in deep pre-production full steam ahead. Director also confirmed he has spoken to Breaking Bad's Jesse Plemons about a part in the next chapter in the Star Wars saga. Abrams says right now he is only thinking about the main story of Star Wars with Luke, Leia, Han, before handing over to a new generation of Jedi. The film is expected to start filming shortly and remains scheduled to be released on December 18th, 2015. And that's all for today. Check out our website, filmisnow.com, for all your movie trailers. And see you next time.